And now, a message from Donald and Melania Trump.
Good evening. As the man who's almost certainly your next president, I wanted to give you a chance to get to know the real Donald. Now, you're probably looking at this lovely woman here and thinking, whoa, who's this? Another bangable daughter? Actually, it's my beautiful wife, Melania.
Hello.
She's great, just great.
Welcome to our humble gold house.
Not bad, right? I mean, talk about foreign policy experience. We got the same interior decorator as Saddam Hussein. Now, I asked Melania to be here tonight to help me clear up some of the lies that those losers and morons are saying about me. Like that I hate women. How can I hate women when I've got the world's greatest woman right here?
Yes, Donald loves women. You know, he always saying, that woman is knockout, that woman is a 10, that woman used to be a 10, but hey, she's still a 7, you know? And he always very supportive to me. Like, when I ask to go spa or go shopping, you know, he always say, that's fine, go.
All of this stuff's been blown out of proportion. I mean, like the Megyn Kelly stuff.
Yes, people say it was not nice to her, but he was worried. You know, he say she's bleeding everywhere. She should go to hospital.
That's right. I was actually afraid she was gonna die. Honestly, I love Megyn Kelly. I love her. I think she's great. She's talented and beautiful, but she's a heifer who's always on her period, and I hate her, and I hope she dies.
You know, I think they always twist his words, like with immigration.
Clearly, I don't hate immigrants.
Yes, I know he's pro-immigration because I was in Slovenia and Donald saw a picture of me in a magazine that he called me and said, hey, come to America.
It's very true.
And they say, I can't come, you crazy old man. I don't have green card. And he says, screw green cards. They're for poor people. Just get over here. What can they do? Round about the illegal immigrants and deport them? That's impossible, you know, logistically. How are they going to find everyone?
Well, we'll find a way.
You know, Donald is so smart. He's so good with the media. You know, he knows that if he said the craziest thing, he will go up in the poll numbers.
No, no, no. Come on, Melania. That's just not true. I don't say outrageous things just for poll numbers. I speak from my heart.
Really? Okay, because I hear your numbers go down a little this week.
Mexicans are stealing our children.
You see? He doesn't even have to think about it. He's genius.
Thank you, darling.
You know, that's why I don't get how critics say he has no ideas or plans, because he has so many. Tell them your plan for economy.
Well, it's very simple. You see, I get in there. Taxes go down. Everybody gets a job. Salaries go way up. We build a wall. It's huge. Over in China, they're gonna say, now that's a wall.
You see, and this is how I know Donald is so smart, because I hear this, and to me, it's, you know, just jumble of words. Like, it makes no sense. But, you know, I'm not smart like Donald. I didn't go to Hogwarts School of Business.
You want to know my plan? Here's my plan. I got the smartest guys. So what do you think? Are you ready to do this, America?
Yes, please, put Donald in the White House. You know, he is total package. He's strong.
No, I didn't ask her to say that.
He is wise.
This is all off the cuff.
He is good in bed.
Those are her words.
You know, he's the only man who can unite both sides. Because he's running as Republican, but his ideas are actually more like Democrat.
Well, that's not really
Yeah, actually, he was Democrat before he was Republican.
I think we're getting a little off
and
topic,
social
actually,
issues,
so.
You know, you can be gay, you can't have abortion. He don't care.
Look, here's the bottom line. I'm just like you, a regular Joe, but better. A man of the people.
Yes, like everyone else, you know, he puts his hair on one strand at a time.
That's right. Yeah, and like everybody, live from New York, it's Saturday Night!
Thanks for watching, and remember to subscribe. Now it's laser time. Wow, wow, wow.